It's a little bit chilly out here, so I'm wearing a hoodie. I'm sure you can hear the freeway, but what I really wanted to do was share the golden clouds. Yes, they're getting pretty good tonight. That's where the sun is. Over there behind the trees. It's actually just now gone down below the horizon. Over there. And so the light is coming up. Oh, good. Here comes one of our busybody helicopters checking out the scene. Yeah. So the light you see up there is actually the bottom of the clouds being lit by the sunlight coming in from beyond the horizon. And if we watch carefully, and if there's enough time on this camera, because there's only a certain amount of time on the battery, and the hard drive is almost full, so you're gonna have to watch. Already I can see the yellow is turning into orange. Yeah, sure is. Pretty good stuff over there. Look at that. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Ain't that something? Look at that. Wow. You see that blue in, let's see, it's in there. That's actually blue sky. Holes in the clouds. You can see through the clouds and see the blue sky beyond. Oh my. Yeah. Damn. That is pretty. Look at that. I'm sitting here looking into the viewfinder. Yeah. We're getting a pretty good one tonight. Of course, we still can't see the sun when it sets. It's still a little too far south. It won't be coming out from behind the trees in the neighbors' houses for about another month, sometime in February. We'll all be heated up with the election results. All those pundits on the television finally have something more to talk about than just talking about talking about talking. And who's saying what will actually have real votes counted. Today's Friday, Monday the 1st, when I've got a deadline on some credit card bills I have to pay every month. I'm still paying for my trip to Paris. At the rate I'm going, I'll probably be paying for that for 3 years. But that's all right. Wow, look at the color on that. Oh, man. Oh. I'll be paying for that for 3 years, but at least I can say that I went to Paris before I died. Oh, yeah. You can see now that the yellow's gone beyond orange and it's moving into coral and salmon, pink. Still a little bit of gold around the edges, but it's reaching for red. It's going through orange. You know, the color on the video screen over here, the monitor's a little redder than it is in the sky to the naked eye. On the view screen, it looks like pink tinged with gold, but in my naked eye, it looks like gold tinged with pink. Of course, it's changing. Just as I stand here and talk about it, it's changing. Man, these clouds are good for the light tonight. I've been waiting and hoping we'd have a good sunset I could show you. But this is gonna be the good one. And it's so fascinating that it's probably the last sunset vlog I'll make before the first votes are counted in Iowa and New Hampshire. Tomorrow is the birthday of the grandson of my stepsister, my mother's great-grandson. Although technically and genetically he's her step-great-grandson. He was my stepfather's great-grandson. May my stepfather rest in peace. He left us 9 years ago, next summer. 8 years and some months ago, he left us. And every day of my life, I remember him. Since he gave my mom the right to live in his house as long as she wants to. And she asked me to come live with her, so here we are. In my stepfather's beautiful house on the edge of Freeway Valley. I'll say this for this house, it is beautiful. It's not big, which I'm really glad for, because it'd be hell to keep clean if it was big. But it does have location. You can hear the highway down there roaring away in Freeway Valley. That's really the only problem. It's so noisy. But my mother always looks at like making lemonade out of lemons. She says, oh, it sounds like the sea, or it's a river. It is a river of cars. Of course, since this is not Los Angeles, we don't have, oh, look, I'm lighter now. It's the sky's gotten darker, so the lens has opened up and you can see my face. I don't have to come up like this. Yeah. Oh, this hoodie's nice and warm. Feels good. I'm still feeling the chill, but there's a nice layer of warm air inside my big old sweatshirt. And my head feels just wonderful. A little chilly on the face. Of course, it won't be as chilly tonight because there's some clouds. Not a lot, not enough to really keep the day's heat in, but plus the temperatures are falling. We've had some beautiful days the last few days. 60 degrees, nice. And then down at night, upper 40s. But now, even the daytime temperatures are coming down, and we've managed to avoid the last two or three storms because of a big high-pressure system over Nevada blocking the... Oh, I better get out. I'm speaking of blocking. Blocking the view of the sunset. Look at that. Wow. Anyway, big high-pressure system over Nevada's blocked the last two or three storms. They come in up north, up where our buddy Tim McGraw lives. He's been rained on and rained on and rained on. Got some other family that lives up around there too. They're all talking about storm after storm. But we haven't had rain for a couple of weeks. But tomorrow night, the storm is coming in, and they say it's going to rain hard Sunday and Monday. So I'll be showing you the rain gauge after the rain is done. There's the rain gauge. I don't know if you can see the... There's the inch numbers on it. Yeah. 3, 4, 5. That's our rain gauge. Last storm we had, we got almost 3.5 inches, which is quite unusual for around here. Oh, look at that. Oh, yeah. Dos Equis Lager. Those palm trees over there are in the monastery around the corner where the sisters of the Carmelite sisters live over there. They've had a monastery there for about 80 years, 90 years. It's built back in the 20s. Lovely church. Very Roman, very Catholic, but what do you expect? They're sisters, they're nuns. Christian nuns, not Buddhist nuns. Yes. You know, I just realized in a little sort of way I live in the Middle Ages here. The monastery around the corner, and up here on the edge of a hill looking out over the valley. It's like the modern world is down there, and I have the opportunity to just sit up here and sit back and feed the dog her dinner and cook supper for Mom. Tonight we're having salmon and asparagus. Tomorrow, we'll be at the birthday party, we'll probably have pizza. And Sunday, I think my stepsister and her husband will be coming by, and I'm thinking about roasting a chicken for Sunday. Look at that. Beautiful sky out there. It's starting to turn dark. It's starting to turn dark. Yeah. Starting to turn dark, and I'm going to leave you now because the redness is fading away into the horizon. Oh, one last look over here. You see that cloud? Remember how red and gold that was? It's all gray now. And as some of you say, vlog on.